All right, well, this is day three of Insanity Winter Fab Challenge. It's the unlimited class, the big show that everybody's waiting for. And I'm just here as a spectator, and this is, yeah. Oh, here they come.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, buddy right over there. See if I get him. Yeah. Yeah, it's Toby Stacy right there. He just got that done yesterday. Made it here. Yeah. So here in a second here, I'll get you guys with the launch stuff as soon as all the competitors show up. The only time you're gonna see me on camera, this time I'm gonna show you guys the action. Hi, Julie. You guys enjoying this? Oh, you're not in the way at all.
Come on.
Somebody's driving on a tire. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's Richard. Now. Splash good on that. It was worth the camera shot. goes. Oh man, right on the rocks. Yeah, it is. Made for good shots there. Yeah. Well, a four-wheel steer's working really good, isn't it? He won that one. It's a Frankenbogger, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, him lost the tire. Oh, he lost two tires. Wow, look at that, lost two tires. Yeah. It'll buff out. Uh-oh, he's stuck now, guys. Yes, it does. Yeah, it's like 8 degrees here, Jay. Oh, he's still going. Yeah. Yeah, holy shit, look at that shit there. Don't splash me. Oh, he took the bypass. Looks like Noggle and Ricky are in first place. Comes Noggle. Actually, Ricky, since he's driving. Okay, here comes Richard, you guys. Here comes Jen and Brian. Surprised nobody drove over those concrete barrels yet. Oh, it's the Nogglemeister. Actually, Ricky's driving. Hey, you're welcome, Greg. I saw him, guys. I saw him. There he is. Actually, where the hell's Noggle at? Is it all by himself?